Yeah. Here we go.
That's all we're doing today. So in your left hand, you have B flat and F three times. And then A and F sharp three times. Just back and forth. In your right hand, you're gonna have your thumb on A, second finger on B flat, fourth finger on D. So, you start with B flats together, B flat, and you go to D here, back to B flat, and then A here.